Hello, and welcome to Barrow Neurological Institute. I'm Dr. Anna Burke, and I'm the director of the Alzheimer's and Memory Disorders Division at Barrow Neurological Institute in Phoenix, Arizona. I'm a board-certified geriatric psychiatrist and dementia specialist. In addition to caring for patients in our memory disorders clinic, I'm also a clinical researcher who has run over 80 clinical trials searching for new therapies and ultimately searching for a cure for Alzheimer's and related dementias. I'm also someone who has been personally touched by dementia and who has been in the role of a care partner. While undergoing my training as a medical student, I unexpectedly became a care partner for my grandmother who suffered from dementia. I quickly came to understand the struggles that care partners face as they try their best to care for their loved ones, the limited resources and supports, confusing information, and a healthcare system that is not dementia capable. For many of us who have entered this system and have found even a good neurologist or psychiatrist, we are oftentimes faced with what I refer to as the diagnose and adios mentality. If you come into your doctor with a memory complaint, your doctor runs a gamut of tests, brain scans, blood work, cognitive exams. They give you a diagnosis, they give you a prescription, and then they send you on your way. This leaves most families in the challenging situation of having to figure out how to care for their loved one on their own. They read every book they can, they read articles, they try various supplements and magic treatments promising a cure. Along the way, they also make mistakes. Mistakes that can negatively affect their loved one's cognitive health, trigger anxiety and behavioral issues, and increase their own caregiver burden, as well as cause caregiver burnout. At Barrow Neurological Institute, we believe in a different approach. Care should be holistic. It should be patient-centered. Our multidisciplinary team includes behavioral neurologists, neuropsychiatrists, nurses, nurse practitioners, occupational and speech therapists, nutritionists, social workers, and cognitive health advisors, all with decades of experience in dementia care. When you and your family come to the Alzheimer's and Memory Disorders Division at Barrow Neurological Institute, you not only receive a thorough evaluation and diagnosis and are started on the appropriate medications to slow the disease process, but unlike many other places, this is just where the care begins. Our goal is to give you and your family every available option in your battle with these disorders. In addition to standard therapies, Barrow is a leader in clinical research in the field of Alzheimer's and related dementias. Our physicians evaluate each patient to determine if additional options, such as experimental medications, may be an option. As a patient or a care partner, you also meet with members of our cognitive health advisor team. This team of specialists helps you and your loved ones understand what you can do from a non-medication standpoint to optimize your brain health, diet, exercise, cognitive stimulation. The team assists you in navigating resources in the community, provides supports and workshops on disease-related topics, and addresses questions you may never even have thought to ask. Our team at Barrow is committed to holding your hand during this challenging journey. As part of our commitment to this mission, we have created this series of videos to help you navigate through your journey. In this series, we hope to arm you with the knowledge you need to successfully care for your loved one and yourself. We hope that you find these videos helpful. Lastly, our work at Barrow Neurological Institute would not be possible without the generous support of our community. I would like to extend a heartfelt thank you to all of our donors who continue to believe in and support our mission. This work would not be possible without your support. On behalf of our team, our patients, and their families, thank you.